the perceived risk and in conformity with RBI guidelines. Personal information details like number of dependents, the names of sons and daughters like sons, number of foreign visits undertaken during the last 3 years, details of family members, relatives settled abroad, and